centers can be, you know, tourist attraction as well, like any other wellness or medical centers here?
We have many patients from all over the world that are coming to us right now.
Mm-hmm.
We have patients from the Middle East, from Africa,
right,
from Europe, from Asia,
right,
from all over the world, actually come specifically for our treatments,
right,
to our centers. This is not people going from Asia to Europe for treatment. These are Europeans coming to Asia.
Especially Malaysia.
It's reversing, because the kind of treatments that we can offer in our centers, they cannot find in their home countries.
Okay.
They do not have the system in Europe.
Right.
So to say, and also I want to point out that we're much more than just a chiropractic office. It's unfair to the physios that work at our centers to say that we are only chiropractic.
Okay.
We are chiropractic, physiotherapy, and more.
Right.
And more would be our equipment, the equipment that we have, the spinal decompression. But I'm not talking about the traction machines that people call spinal decompression. I'm talking about a real spinal, a true spinal decompression.
Right.
A computerized, state-of-the-art equipment.
Mm-hmm.
That, physiotherapy, chiropractic, three things combined.
Right.
We're more than any of, so we've created something that is truly unique.
Mm-hmm.
And end result is the Malaysia will benefit in it from several ways. One, the transfer of technology that's there.
Okay.
The improvements of the physiotherapy profession in itself.
Right.
And what we can learn from each other.
Okay.
The cross interrelationship between the physiotherapy and chiropractic.
Okay.
Which is happening here in Malaysia,
mm-hmm,
to our centers.
Right.
And sharing and learning from one another. And not only that, but also bringing people from abroad. Right now, we have been in discussions with a Saudi company, healthcare facility there,
mm-hmm,
that they want to import our system, our technologies,
into
their facilities. So they will be bringing over the staff that we train, and they want our staff to go over there to train them. So now Malaysia is transferring technology
over
to the Middle East and other countries.
And, so, and, and